breakfast tomorrow morning and let's get started. Hurry.
Did you drink your chocolate milk?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Look, it looks like my elf thing. Look. I'm gonna get whoever's pow-powing at us. It's not the girl, it's not this girl. I won't be able to get a chance to win there.
Where are we going?
To the bear head.
Okay.
I'll try. Only if I go to the bear head.
Alrighty.
Tomorrow I can tell Daddy what I want for my birthday one day.
Yeah, what do you want for your birthday?
It's not gonna be a lot, but it's gonna be 6 plushies.
Wow, that is a lot. 6 plushies. What kind of plushies?
Some Mario plushies.
You already have Mario plushies.
But I want a little bit more, though.
Which ones?
I want Cat Peach, Cat Rosalina, Luma, the pet star for Rosalina, and, Daisy. Including regular Princess Peach, including regular Rosalina.
Wow.
Does it sound like a lot?
Yeah, kind of does. It sounds more like a Christmas type thing.
It's okay with me. I wonder if Daddy's gonna back him up. Oh, somebody's starting with me.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I'm gonna leave immediately. Because my health is low. Is that 15? Oh. Oh. I'm sorry if I'm getting a lot, but I still want them. Probably Daddy doesn't mind, I think. Later on, I can show my birthday present.
You better run around and try to find something for your health.
I already got something for my health. It's a med kit. But I got one med kit. I'm trying to look for another thing for my health. Med mist. Oh, there's a thing for shield.
I couldn't collect the goodies I needed because I had to get you out of there. So I couldn't get what I needed.
Can you do the shield keg for me?
Yeah, where's the keg?
Okay. Right here. I wonder if Daddy's gonna wrap them up in the Christmas wrapping paper. That could be funny. Even though it's not Christmas anymore, I still want him to do that because I feel like it, right?
Yeah, this is gonna be a really cruddy game.
Yeah, I sure do believe it is, since you mentioned about it. And I don't want to get away my toys because I want to keep them for good memories when I get older. I'm hoping I won't give away my toys or something because I don't want to be, because I think they're cute and lovely. Mm-hmm. Even though it sounds like a Christmas thing, I still want them anyways. surprise, but no sneak peeks.
Sneak peeks!
I remember the sneak peek.
Yeah, it was cute.
Yeah, and plus I remember you said a while doing the Malign Pew Pew and Gerald.
Mm-hmm.
And plus, I want Daddy to bag up my, surprise. I won't do sneak peeks or him doing a surprise. Probably had I thought I turned off the radio. There. And later on I can show One day I can show
my birthday presents that I got, and you can title it as Isabel's Birthday Special, including Baby Rosalina's. Baby Rosalina's and Isabel's Birthday Special. There, you can title it as that. Because did you know that Isabel is in the same birthday as Baby Rosalina? Did you know?
No.
You did not know because I didn't know, but I actually found out. And I just made up myself because I got a clever brain.
Ooh, good.
A clever brain ideas for a future video.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to predict what I'm going to get. And I can't believe I actually predicted to get Gumball, Darwin, and Ais, actually. How did I know what was going to happen, though? I did not... No, I did not even know. But then again, I was thinking if I can get it or not on Christmas Eve until I got it. And yes. And that's how I got them. Plus, I think they're cute. I can tell Daddy what I'm wishing to get for my birthday, but I promise it's not gonna be a Christmas theme, but I thought six is a little bit, but I'm fine with six.
A lot. You gotta consider these things cost $20 or more a piece, so 20 times six is what? It'll be more than $120.
What the what? Oh, man. But I'm still going to tell Daddy just in case. If he's okay with that. We're gonna go to the mall, or what?
You gonna pick it up? You gonna pick it up?
Oh yes, it's just Orange just farted. Does this sound like just in time when he says apple? Did my friend sound like it said apple?
Nope.
I want you to upload that video first so I can watch it and I can screen record it on my blue tablet and call it a hey, purple. He he marble. Or whatever. What did you look at the med kit when I farted?
Yeah.
I knew it.
Oh no.
I know you did not mean to re-roll. Yeah, it sometimes happens to me too, sometimes.
This wouldn't be happening if I was if I was not driving.
Did the orange sound like a fart when he says apple?
Yeah.
And did it sound like he spoke fart when he said apple?
Yeah.
hey, apple! Orange juice.
Yeah.
Make some orange juice.
Dang it.
I know you did not mean to do that. I get grown up Rosalina for my birthday. Or either grown up Peach and grown up Daisy. I can use them in the future in Mario Kart videos, like when we get older, like you know. Oh gosh. Bummer, I don't have a long range.
Actually, the bow and arrows are somewhat of a long range.
I was going to say that. Stink bow. Oh, trying to get out. Yep. It almost did the not running thing, and then I went back to running. Isn't that weird?
Yep. There's arrows here.
Gold, don't forget about the gold. Do the
med mist.
Oh. But let me do my med kit first before I pick up the med mist. Or is it just the extra looks kind of like Indiana Joe?
Boy. I'm hunting you down now. Where'd you go, boy? Reloaded. Keep an eye in front of you, I'm going to keep an eye behind you.
Oops.
There we go.
Okay.
Stay here for now.
Here we go.
Oh, you get them. Oh, they have a helper. Okay. Yep. They have have a helper. Not a real win. They had a helper.
Doesn't count.
No. It does not count. They had a helper. So it's not a real win. They didn't really win. Oh well.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and enjoy the next video. Bye!